Right now I'm at the Stinson Park. It's the event called Room at Our Table. It's for like coming together, refugees, three kinds of religions, Christianity, Islam, and Judaism. And it's just a place to get together and just know the people that are around you.
When God created humankind, He created each one of us in the image of God. And if we fail to see the image of God in our neighbor, regardless of where they come from, we've really missed it.
I mean, I know it's called a travel ban, but in my opinion, it's actually a Muslim ban. I don't care what you call it. And it's not something that's going to improve the security of the United States, because the majority of people who want to come here from the countries are leaving chaos, and they don't want to, they're not coming here to create chaos. They're trying to get away from chaos.
I have four grandchildren. Someone wants to separate them from their parents. That is plain evil.
It appears to me that they're not very organized as far as us trying to reunite the parents with the children.
We would not have railroads if the Chinese had not come. We would not have potato fields if the Russians and Italians had not come.
I think that I would like to see a world where everybody learns to dance to their own music without stepping on each other's toes.